So today is going to be the final day of the Boeing Classic, and it actually does look like a pretty decent day. We will see a lot of cloud cover to start off the day, but increasing sunshine, temperatures at least topping off in the upper 60s to mid 70s. So even though the golfing begins this morning, temperatures wrapping up in the mid to low 70s today. Elsewhere around the region, you can see high temperatures today, kind of like what we saw on Saturday, a lot of upper 60s to low to mid 70s. I do know a lot of folks were wondering if we were actually going to get a summer. We do have summer-like weather in the forecast, but that happens later on this week. So we're going to start off today with a lot of clouds. Notice our future cast gradually erodes those clouds as we head into the middle part of the day. May see a couple clouds linger a little closer to the Cascade foothills, but otherwise turning mostly sunny this afternoon and temperatures again very comfortable. And we've been in a weather pattern where we've been skirted by a couple of weather systems slipping to our north. This weather pattern is about to change. Big ridge of high pressure building in from the southwest is going to give us more sunshine and a return of those summer-like temperatures, especially towards the middle of the week. So again, today, mid 70s on Monday, but we'll probably see a little bit more sunshine to start off the work week. Then sunny and warm Tuesday, at least through Thursday, low to even mid 80s in the forecast. And right now it looks like Wednesday will be the warmest day of the week. And I would not be surprised if some areas a little closer to the Cascade foothills might actually graze 90 degrees. And it is going to be an offshore flow pattern as well. That means even coastal communities will be dealing with the warmer temperatures. And of course, by the time we reach into next weekend, the upcoming holiday weekend, temperatures cool back into the 70s.